It's like a madhouse in here. There's still 2 weeks till the event, but we've got 101 things to do. The Every Person in the Games has attracted media attention from right across the state. We've had newspapers calling us up, radio stations calling us for interviews, and the opening ceremony has caused so much attraction from all sorts of people who want to be involved, including school bands, hot dog vendors. It's just crazy.
So you're telling me that there's not going to be any fireworks in the opening ceremony at all?
Mate, I wish there was. I really do.
But it's the queue for the torch entrance.
We haven't got any dollars. No money in the budget.
And no white doves at all?
The guidelines from the Animal Rights Committee suggest if one of the doves gets injured or flies into the cauldron of fire, we'll be in serious trouble.
Well, what are we going to release instead?
Balloons?
Oh. Everybody, can I have your attention? Thank you. We would like to announce Bob. But on behalf of the Every Person Olympic Committee, we have decided, without your approval, that you will run the Olympic torch into the opening ceremony. Oh.
It's not right.
Oh, no, we insist that you do. You've done so much for the community, and we want to honour you with this special event.
Bob, on behalf of the people of the community, I'd like to present you with the Everyman Olympic Torch for the beginning of this historic event. Your leadership and determination are an inspiration to us all. And no matter what the outcomes of the various sporting events, we're all winners.
Thanks very much. I appreciate that. Listen, while I've got you all here, I've got a bit of an announcement to make. I had a phone call yesterday from a Mr. Rob Sellers, who's a member of the International Olympic Committee, and he's wanting to meet with me tomorrow, which should be exciting. He's heard about our little event and he wants to meet with me, so that's really good news. Exciting.
Wonderful.
Hi, can I help you?
I'm the didgeridoo player.
Mr. Murray, how are you? Yeah. I'm Rob Sellers, and this is Mr. Griffith.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
As you know, we're the legal representatives of the Olympic sporting body, and we're here today to discuss this event that you're about to host.
Yes, the Every Person Olympics. Oh, the whole community is so excited.
Well, be that as it may, I'm afraid we're here to tell you that you cannot call the event the Every Person's Olympics.
Why not?
Well, the name Olympics is copyrighted.
So, but we've had the name changed once already, because it wasn't politically correct, apparently. So what, now you're telling us to change it again?
Yes, but the International Olympic Federation actually owns the name Olympics. I mean, you can't use our name for your event.
You're kidding me. You own the name Olympics.
Yes, and for you to use the name would be a breach of copyright.
So you're telling me that this event that the whole community is excited about can't be called the Every Person Olympics?
I wouldn't recommend it.
Actually, you have to stop advertising the event as the Every Person's Olympics. No website, no t-shirts, no hats, no radio advertising, no television advertising. Everything and anything that states that it's an Olympic event.
But the whole community... The amount of work that's gone into this is just ludicrous.
Look, you can host the event, you just can't use the word Olympics.
Well, excitement is building in Hervey Bay as the city prepares for the opening ceremony of what's being called its greatest ever sporting extravaganza. Local builder Bob Murray instigated the Average All-Stars event in an effort to give everyone and anyone a shot at Olympic glory.
The community turned out for the opening ceremony of the Average All-Stars event in Hervey Bay today. Participants from all walks of life were welcomed by Mayor Harold Grindley to officially begin a weekend of sporting events.
A year were chosen not for your sporting ability, nor for your athletic achievement, but because you were lucky.
Despite last-minute objections from the International Olympic body, the Games are proceeding under a new title.
We were a little shocked when the Olympic Committee changed our name on us, but we all met again and we changed the name back to what we now call the All-Stars events, and we're really happy with that. Yep, went well.
The opening ceremony had it all. There were dancers, a didgeridoo player, and even a dancing koala.
We all agreed that this event had to have an Australian feel to it, and I believe that we've achieved that today.
Of course, no opening ceremony would be complete without a torch relay, which event organiser Bob Murray carried proudly onto the field.
Yeah, no, it's great. It's good to see the whole community turn out. It's been an absolute wonderful opening event. Let's just hope we have a really good mateship and sportship for the rest of the weekend. Looks great.
And instead of doves, balloons were released to mark the beginning of what promises to be a memorable event. Thank you.
Well, what an event. I never imagined when we first came up with the idea in the beginning that it would be anything like this. It was amazing. I feel that we gave, you know, average Australians and people from the local community a chance at Olympic glory. Well, not Olympic glory, but a gold medal as such. In a way, I think the journey was like the athletes thousands of years ago when they made that trek along the road to Olympus. Now, they would have been nervous and they would have had some hurdles to jump. But, yeah, I think it was pretty similar, although they competed in the nude. Thankfully, we didn't. Imagine that. Will we do it again? Yeah, I think so. I think next time it'll be bigger and better. I think we've set a benchmark here. Maybe state next time, then go national, and then who knows, international, you never know. We'll learn a lot from this. I think we should be proud of ourselves. We've done well.
I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Don't bring around a cloud of terrain on my parade. Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun is a ball of butter. Who told you you're allowed a terrain on my parade? I'm gonna march my band out. I'll beat my drum. And if I'm found out, your turn at bat, sir. Hey, at least I didn't fake it, the hat, sir. So what, I didn't make it. But whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, or freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder or the shiny apple of its eye, I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once, right, sir? Ooh, love is juicy, juicy and juicy, I gotta have my bite, sir. So get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a cloud, terrain on my parade. I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once, right, sir? Ooh, love is juicy, juicy and juicy, I gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Nobody, I said nobody.